In this neighborhood, we switched out petrol-driven and corded equipment to Husqvarna battery-powered products. This is what happened. Learn more at Husqvarna.com.